making. Oh, hello. Hello, crazy woman.
Can I just catch my breath for a second?
Nope. No, you cannot. We forbid you. Woo! Potato gun. Potato gun boy. What are you doing? He's only a kid. Oh shit. Okay. Can we shoot you down from there? No, we can't. There you go. Let's get close. And potato gun. There you go. Let's do a little switcheroo of the characters. There you go. Boom, 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 boom. Potato gun boy. Potato gun. Man, I love the potato gun idea. Oh, there you go. I think that's done. Oh, and now she's going to cafeteria to have a lunch. Have a lunch.
Oh man, she looks angry. Like, really angry.
Hulk angry.
Rolling like that.
She Hulk. Oh. Fire. Hulk? Tony Stark doesn't like fire. Oh.
You got
damn.
For this, right? It kind of feels like we're a little outmatched right now.
Yeah, it kind of... kinda does. I'm not gonna lie. Oh. Kinda does, I'm not gonna lie. Oh. Can your potato. No. Potato gun does not work. Oh. Oh. We just need to wait. Okay. Just need to wait. Oh, what is this? Oh. Turkey's done. Oh my god. Oh my goodness.
After some creative use of a microwave,
that was awesome.
Tony defeated the remaining extremis fueled agents and headed off to take down the Mandarin. Then things got complicated very quickly. The Mandarin turned out to be a washed up British actor called Trevor, and the real villain was actually someone familiar. Not an ex-neighbor, but a nerd turned superhuman called Aldrich Killian. I've got to admit, he was looking much more suave these days. Killian only went and took me hostage, exposing me to extremis. He also kidnapped the president, too, and planned to serve him up like a roast turkey. Tony turned up to save the day, this time with Iron Patriot by his side, and his entire back catalog of Iron Man suits.
Awesome.
The 10-year-old with the potato gun would have come, too, but he had to tidy his room.
Aww. Oh, okay. Final battle. The final battle. Battle. Okay. So, it's lengthwise, it's basically the same as Winter Soldier. Okay, I'm digging it. This is so amazing. Okay. Yeah, okay, I can dig this. I can dig this. I can dig this dope. Okay, let's have a quick save-a-roo over here. And I did have a little lag spike there. I don't know why. And how. How can a Lego game have a lag spike? I have a beastie ass computer. Like. Jesus. Oh!
What do we got here?
Okay. Whoa.
Some assistance? Sure.
Okay. So this is War Machine, I'm guessing, I'm presuming. Is this War Machine? Or Iron Patriot, I think. Oh, what is this? Oh, it's the mini Hulkbuster thing. I think that's the mini Hulkbuster. Or like, people presumed it was Hulkbuster. Which it kind of was. But oh boy, okay, Sorry about that, moving my mic there. Just thought I heard something. What is happening? Okay, so this is obviously not a thing for. Oh! Wow! We can fly and he still uses the ladder. Pathetic. Okay. Okay, looking. Okay, we can do something over here. Shut something. Whoa, this music's really demonic. Okay, only characters. Okay. What do we need to laser? Oh. Is this a. Oh. Well then. Okay, use my smarts.
Boosh.
There you go. Get that burning hunk of junk out of here. Okay. Man, I am loving how this game is looking. Like we're almost done with the story, and you know my final verdict is really freaking sweet. So definitely, if you guys enjoy LEGO Marvel or LEGO games in general, get this game. It's an amazing game. Like, no doubt about it. It's pretty amazing. Okay, build this. Build a Ruski. Okay. Get a little fighting action going on. Oh.
Boosh.
Oh, okay. Woo. Going up, up, and away we go. And away we go. Spinning and spinning and spinning and. Oh. What are you doing, Og? Oh. Roxxon? What's that? Definitely something we can. Okay, what did that do? Not a gold thing. What is this? What a nerf. Okay, break these to get some more bits. What on earth are we constructing over here? Okay. Oh. Oh. Okay. Awesome. What is this? Okay. Awesome. Oh.
You wanted the Mandarin, Tony? Well, here I am. I am the Mandarin.
No. No. You're not the Mandarin. I'm sorry. This is, you know, these are the little things that I did not like about the movie. You are not the Mandarin. You're not the Mandarin, man. I know what it was supposed to mean. It was like I am the one you're looking for, maybe. But I mean, you're not the Mandarin. Please stop trying to be the Mandarin. Mandarin's much more cooler than you. Well, I'm Tony Stark. I always win. I mean, you're gonna lose, but I mean, I'm still gonna win. Okay, you my hoe. Okay, so come down and fight me. Come on, come down and face me. Oh, okay, he's a coming. Don't worry. Don't you worry, child. He's a come.
Delaying the inevitable, Tony. Perhaps this will teach you to be nicer to people you randomly meet at parties.
Wait. He is not using the movie voice. They're not using the movie voice for Aldrich Killian. I think Pepper Potts, they're not using his voice as well.
I know you're a coward.
Okay. But they are using Tony Stark's voice. Okay, so some of the voice actors they didn't use. Okay, I can see that. Okay, I can live with that. There you go.
Hey, you take a minute.
There you go. Eh. You're dead. You're dead, son. Okay.
Boosh.
God, stupid. Oh, what happened to my Iron Man suit? Oh, movie. Yeah, movie. I forgot. What just happened? Okay, we need just. Oh! Please. Okay, what? Okay. Go bother Iron Patriot. Okay. Don't mind me, just building my thing over here. Okay, come on. Just would you let Tony do his work?
There's no version of this where you come out on top.
Yep. Come on. There you go. What is happening? Oh! Damn it.
You see? That suit was just like you! A failure!
Jarvis, do me a favor and blow Mark 42.
No!
Oh, yeah, boosh!
After being cooked in an Iron Man suit, Killian was still up for another round. Luckily for Tony, I was in no mood for any more nonsense. Combining my terrifically toasty powers and an Iron Man repulsor, I flame-grilled the big geek. With that maniac out of the way, Tony celebrated by blowing up all his suits, promising to spend the holidays with me, rather than with a screwdriver and an arc reactor.
Aww.
With the president now safe and sound, Tony promised to use his super genius to find a cure for the Extremis enhancements, straight after we'd had a festive dinner. Oh, and after he'd had his shrapnel removed. Oh, and don't forget, he is Iron Man.
Yep. Okay, so there's Iron Man 3 done. So we only have Thor 2, and then we're done with all the story, I guess, or all the playable missions. But yeah, so thank you all for watching. My name is Turbo, also known as Turbine Games. Make sure you leave a like if you enjoyed. And yeah, so we got Harley Keener, Iron Man Mark 42, we got Iron Man Patriot, we got Pepper Potts Mark 42. Why would we ever use her? Okay, so we're gonna get Stan Lee, Minikit, 1, 2, awesome, and Measly Goldbrick. But yeah, thank you guys all for watching. My name is Spin Turbo, and I will see you guys in Thor 2 Ragnarok? Thor the Dark World level thing, DLC stuff. Anyways, guys, my name is Spin Turbo, and I'll see you guys then. Peace!